Hey guys, if you want to see how I straighten my hair in less than 15 minutes, stay tuned and find out what little tool, sneak peek, I use to straighten my hair and what a great deal it is. So if you like this video so far, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel. And now on to the rest of the video. Alright guys, so for this video, I will be straightening my hair using that brand new blow dryer straightener brush. We're going to transform this curls into straightness. Although, my hair looks really cute today. Of course, the day that I'm going to straighten it, it looks good. Alright, let's stay tuned. And before we begin, please like and subscribe. And thank you guys so much for watching my videos. Now, let's get on to
Don't stop.
That's that, guys. Literally took me like 15, 20 minutes to straighten my entire hair. Of course, I gotta like retouch it and stuff, but overall, it looks like a just blown out look. So if you like this video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel and ring that bell to get all my notifications. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will put a link down on Amazon where I got this. It was $31.99, which isn't bad for a blow dryer straightener. All you have to do is, like, you know, go over some pieces if you want to, like, put curls at the end of your hair with the flat iron. But overall, it saved me a lot. It saves me a lot of time straightening my hair. But yeah, so like I said, please like and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a good day, afternoon, or evening, whichever time you're watching.